Okay, we do a rotary test first, make sure the toothpick looks like it's on there straight. And it looks close enough to me. Try the focus. Focus looks good. We'll move it up 20 millimeters and check focus again. It's still on it, so that should be close enough. And come back down 20. Alright. Now we'll run it. This is a little vine I created. I burned the same design on my deck railing, but I scaled way down to fit onto the toothpick. My first test, the toothpick was a little crooked, so I had to run it again, so I'd add a little bit more test to it this time. I'm running at 7% power, 1200 millimeters per minute, and 100 acceleration. Okay, we'll spin it around with the rotary test again so you can see what it looks like. That looks pretty good for a really small vine.